A little boy's life taken at the hands of his father.
They live right there. Like, you know, I know those people.
The image of a happy suburban family completely shattered. Were there any signs before he snapped?
He wasn't friendly.
I'm Jeff Semple with the details of a murder-suicide. Plus,
Toronto's major artery has a major clog, first falling concrete.
Yes, concrete has fallen off in this area.
Now repairs and long-term closures. I'm Genevieve Tomney with the Gardiner's Rocky Ride, starting at 5.